The Worthington Cup return at Chester was a foregone conclusion, so the match wasn't one to write home about, but Alan Johnston's winning goal made it all worthwhile.